Menendez. Briggs is rebooting their systems now, trying to regain control of their automatic defenses.
Is Salazar?
In position, by Briggs' side.
Salazar! Shoot through me! Kill this son of a bitch!
Surrender. When it's done,
I'd rather see you die than surrender, boy.
I don't blame you.
Why don't you have Salazar do it?
Briggs is a good man, Menendez. Don't kill him. Shoot him in the leg. You said no unnecessary killing.
I decide what is necessary.
If it were up to me, you'd be with your sister right now. Hey, how about some help over here? Later, section.
I will see you 1 year from now. Study Ulysses. Be ready.
No. He's just a sad old man talking to himself. Let him talk.
Salarium worm, mate. Same twat that copped the drones. There's knackered power stations all over the East Coast.
How long will it take you to stop it?
I've spent the last year trying to crack this sod. Best thing I can do right now is leg it back to England.
You know, we invited Raul Menendez to be here on the show tonight, but he had other plans.
Something about an
atom.
Secure him. Sarah thinking we're gonna make it.
Mi hermana Josefina.
Lights up, fucker!
Sal, help me with the garbage.
So, without your expertise, Menendez's plans for Solarium will have hit a roadblock.
It may slow his progress, but it won't stop him. He'll get what he wants. Believe me.
Did you do it?
I'm in.
Fucking A, sister.
You don't understand. Right before I quit Tacitus, I created a Solarium worm, which could decrypt anything. Quantum shit don't crack this easy. Even for me.
Menendez's network. All the country's getting fucked with a new Cold War.
I'm one step ahead of him! It's time.
Of course, Menendez. We must get you to safety. We have lost too many men.
Victory is not measured by losses.
Farid, Are you still with me? We're hit! We're going down!
Messing my game.
Damn it! The fuck!
Here!
Menendez, Admiral Briggs is rebooting the system. He's trying to regain control of their automatic defenses.
He's Salazar.
He's in position with the Admiral.
Do the job! Now, buddy! Do it, man! Come on! You don't get this!
Us all, Salazar!
Today is a difficult day, Section. But tomorrow, we all win.
Get him out of here! I'm going after Menendez. About to unleash drones on cities across the globe.
Who's this?
Sir, I can't help you unless you calm down. You need to stay calm. I'm giving you something for the pain.
Madam President, the drones took out Air Force One and Marine One. We cannot extract you by air.
Jones, what's the status of the other convoys?
LAPD reports surface streets are compromised. Hundreds of heavily armed mercenaries have struck LA simultaneously.
Any word on casualties?
Downtown LA evacuated. Preliminary reports are below expectations.
Thank God. Mason, what's our next move?
Madam President, we're taking you to the prom night shelter under the Bonaventure Hotel in downtown.
Johnson, I want troops in the streets and these drones dealt with.
NORAD scramble 200 F-838s. They're less than 5 minutes out.
Through the street. We'll regroup en route.
We got RPGs on the rooftops all around. I'm trying to get here. Come on! Damn it!
Anderson!
Gosh, son of a bitch! I'm hit, but I'm okay. Damn it!
Anderson! She took a hit before, don't know how bad! Anderson! Get her to safety! Make sure she lives!
Warning.
That was pretty ballsy moves up there, soldier.
Time on target, 60 seconds.
Okay, you're set!
Confirmed.
All right, section, you're good to go.
All right, listen up. We have our objectives. Shut down the transmission controlling the drones. Execute kill capture order on target Raul Menendez.
My console crashed. What do you got? Can you get in?
Holy shit. Raul Menendez is transmitting a live webcast. Hello, he's on right now.
Section, we got a body, one of ours. He's been stripped of his uniform and kit.
Wait, don't move him!
I can unfinished business with this bastard.
I left you to rot in Vietnam, Sergeant Woods. You should be dead.
Well, nobody told me. My buddy Ramen tells me you're doing business with a Nicaraguan named Raul Menendez. What do you do for him? Fuck you! You believe in an eye for an eye? Huh? This is a Mujahideen, baby. They'll bury you up to your neck, peel your eyelids back, and leave you to fry in the desert. I'll take you out quick. Tell me about Menendez.
I sell him weapons.
That doesn't sound too Soviet of you, brother.
Soviet Union is dying. Money's all that matters.
Where do the weapons go?
Cuba. Angola. The Third World.
Why?
Menendez wants to see a world burn.
Then that's not gonna happen.
Oh. He's more powerful than you know. Even has people in the CIA.
Bullshit! This guy's fucking with us.
The fuck are you doing?
Menendez told me you must suffer.
Grab any evidence for it, throw the place to the ground!
Fuck. CIA.
The drone was taken down as it scanned the southeast region of the city.
Come, better get low.
We think it was looking for evidence of Chinese involvement in the region. Could they know you just met with Chen Zhao?
Of course.
Northern Pakistan.
Will resolve any remaining barriers to our success.
Ain't getting anything else with that train in the way.
Lights up, fucker. So, without your expertise, Menendez's plans for Solarium will have hit a roadblock.
It may slow his progress, but it won't stop him. He'll get what he wants. Believe me.
They're bringing the son of a bitch out.
Confirm visual. End this now, Woods.
Shoot him in the fucking head.
Now! What are you looking so smug about?
The fuck is going on? What's going on here?
No. No, 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 no!
Mason!
Fool.
You bastard! Menendez!
Your best friend, Alex Mason, is dead. By your own hand. Do you understand why?
He was gonna kill David.
Because you must suffer, as I have suffered. Now one more must die. You, Woods, or David. Make a decision now, or in 10 seconds, you're all dead.
Woods, I can't. I have two kids. They... Fuck! Okay, me! Do it! Do it!
Your life will be consumed by absolute loss. Then and only then will you understand what you have done to me. I will not kill you, boy. Not like Woods. You will suffer with me. And then one day, you will see this pendant again. And you will remember everything you saw and felt tonight. You will remember all the years of anger and pain. And when you do, David, please, come to me.
Dad. No!
Kill it.
Yeah, that's it. Kill me, egghead. And you, you spineless piece of shit, getting others to do your dirty work. What kind of man are you? Huh?
Show your loyalty by following my orders, Fatty.
Do it, egghead. Do your job.
Now, Fatty.
Do it, man. Come on! You don't get this!
Fareed.
Section.
Harper's dead.
You had no choice.
Menendez is heading for the citadel overlooking the town.
Salazar, arrange for medevac extraction back to the Obama.
Come on. Let's go.
Admiral Briggs.
Right.
kill this son of a bitch! No!
Surrender when it's done.
Let me see you die, then surrender, boy.
I don't blame you.
Why don't you have Salazar do it?
Briggs is a good man, Menendez. Don't kill him. Shoot him in the leg. He's alive. Thank you, Raul.
If we truly succeed today, Admiral Briggs will come to understand why I did not kill him.
I swear to God, I will shove this wheelchair right up
your ass. Hey, Woods. You look like hammered shit.
Stay right there.
Mason.
I shot you.
Turns out you're a lousy shot.
My ass. Where the fuck have you been for 30 years?
Colonel Kurtz. Salarium worm attacking the electrical grid. Power stations. Water distribution. It's every state. Oh wait, it's all over the world.
Get me the president.
Chill out, Jerkoff, I got it.
David Mason for Sergeant Woods.
Another Mason?
Oh, fuck. Secure the building.
Hey, kid.
Jesus,
come on.
Frank.
Introduce you to somebody. Al, this is Dave. Dave.
How you doing?
This is your dad. Couple of fucking broads. Work this shit out on your own. Need some smokes.
Nurse, batshit! Where's my smokes?
Still got that scar. You made me proud that day.
I fell.
Yeah. But you got back up.
famous now for saving the world. It's very rare that we have a celebrity that has actually done something. You're not into a reality show, are you?
Oh, you got it, Jimmy.
So, tell me what this is like. It must be a great day to be you.
Yeah. And it's a bad day to be relevant.